Gombe State Governor Inua Yahaya, yesterday at a closed-door meeting with President Muhammadu Buhari, appealed to him to prevail on the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC, and the Department of Petroleum Resources, DPR, to begin oil and gas exploration in the Gongola Basin. Speaking with State House correspondents after the meeting, Governor Yahaya said that oil and gas exploration in the area would trigger economic activities and create jobs for the states in the region.